First, let's start from scratch by importing our video into Wondershare Filmora and drag it into the timeline. Go to Transitions, and type in Fade at the search box. Drag Fade on to the beginning of your video on the timeline. Drag the edge of the Fade in effect in order to make its length shorter or longer. In order to add the Fade Out effect, just repeat the process as follow. All done. Please subscribe.